very mature elementary school students
They're
here this morning.
They're absolutely darling.
They are, no doubt about that. They were holding a tremendous conversation.
I heard. That was very enlightening.
Oh, yeah. They're very tired. Getting back to school and stuff. This is Kenzie and Riley, and you guys are second and third grade. Mm-hmm. How's it getting back to the swing of things after Christmas?
Fine.
Yeah.
Okay.
Just okay?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. You guys enjoy your time off?
Yeah.
Yeah, big time. I slept in and all that kind of stuff. Huh?
Mm-hmm. Stayed up late.
Yeah.
Santa Claus good to you this year?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Now, how do we like school? Do we have a favorite subject, favorite teacher?
My favorite subject is probably reading or spelling.
Wow. I can see that.
My favorite subject is math.
Wow. Oh. Now, Woody, do you know what you want to be when you grow up?
Probably either a teacher or...
A news anchor?
No.
Aim higher.
She's honest.
Or an Olympian.
Olympian.
Whoa, what sport do you play?
Gymnastics.
Oh, well, There you go. What about you?
I want to be a special needs teacher.
Oh, that's
very
awesome.
Nice. Very nice. I'm so impressed.
Wow.
I really am.
Considering, you know, most of us didn't know what we wanted to do until we were in college.
No.
They already know what they wanted to do
in
third
times.
Grade.
Right.
We're already set to
that's
go.
Good stuff.
Very impressive.
Good. I wanted to be president when I was
did
a kid.
You,
it never happened.
Never happened. You're president of the...
Barack
the,
beat me to it.
Oh, yeah. There you go.
You're president of the morning show.
There you go.
Wayne was writing his memoirs when he was on break. He it's a chapter every time.
Out by
big,
the pool.
Thick book.
Must read, for
yeah,
sure.
Yeah, must read, yeah. Never mind, we'll...
They're like, what are you talking about? Anyway.
Anyway, on the phone with us is Wendy Karras of Barberton. Wendy, how are you this morning?
I'm good.
Hi, Wendy.
Doing pretty good. All right, so, you know, we're going to have some fun. I ramped it up a little bit when you were gone, and we kind of went up and down a little
bit. Well, you can ramp it back down.
So I ramped it down a little
graders.
Bit today.
Thank
the
you.
Kids are here. We're going to have some fun with the question today as we're approaching the weekend, okay? So here's the question. Who is SpongeBob's archenemy?
Squidward.
Okay, well, hold on. Hold on a minute.
Oh, wait, that's, not a,
five,
that's
five.
Not a choice.
Now, hold on.
That's not the choice?
His super arch enemy.
Oh, okay. Plankton.
Is it Mr. Krabs? Is it Plankton,
yeah,
Patrick,
plankton.
Or Sandy?
Totally Plankton.
It's Plankton.
Is it Plankton? Plankton.
Now,
Plankton.
Now, if it's Plankton, can you explain who Plankton is to these guys?
He's trying to get, get more people to come to his restaurant.
Right.
But, like, a lot of people go to... SpongeBob's restaurant.
Right. To eat the burgers, right?
Yeah, so he's trying to steal the secret formula.
Whatever.
Right.
Wow. Wendy, it sounds like they know what they're talking about here. Would you concur? Is it Plankton?
Yeah, I'm
going to
go with the kids. I'm
going to
go with C.
Right. Very smart, Wendy. Very smart, Wendy.
The correct answer would be Plankton. And that's Plankton right there. That's Plankton. He's a one-eyed little guy. And, yeah, he's highly sarcastic.
Is SpongeBob one of your favorite shows?
No.
But they know it.
Yeah. Sure. Yeah. Do you have a favorite show?
No. I like a lot of shows.
Yeah. Okay. One of them being Fox 8 News in the Morning, right?
I don't really watch news that much.
Well, here we go. All
right, that's it.
Wendy, you get 6 tickets. I watched that other stage.
That is kind of boring.
Wendy, you get 6 tickets to the bridal show at the IX Center. We'll mail that out to you later today. Okay, Wendy?
Thank you.
Thank you, Wendy.
Bye,
you have a great
Wendy.
Weekend, okay?
What do we need to do to spice it up a little bit?
There's no hope for us, pretty much.
What if we, like, you know, blew things up and gave away candy every day? Would that be cool?
Yeah.
That would be good. Okay. Just tell me you don't watch Channel 19, right?
What is that?
Yeah, okay, well, then. There we go. All right.
Woo! 3 strikes are out, Sam. I'm just kidding. You guys are so much fun. What are you doing? You want to stick around the rest of the morning?
Yeah.
Instead of going to school?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, wait. Do we have something to give them, too? No?
Oh, right.
Yeah. I almost forgot. Here you go. This is for you. You can put it in your trophy case at school. You're the Fox 8 Cool School for this week.
Yeah.
The first one of 2017. You guys had one last week?
That's right. We did not.
Yeah, it was the first one of 2017.
That's a big deal.
It is a big deal.
Did you guys have fun?
Yeah.
Would you come back?
Yeah.
Okay. All right. Okay. Thank you very much for stopping by. And... good luck to you guys this school year.
Yeah, it's almost summertime, right?
Yeah.
Think warm thoughts.
Sure. Even though it's supposed to snow.
Hey, I have an idea. You guys can toss things over to Kenny Crumpton. Say, over to you, Kenny. One, two, three.
Over to you, Kenny.
Fabulous.
There you go.
Awesome.
Very good, you guys. Very good. I think we see some future journalists there. Okay.